Hello and welcome to My Time with Portia. We got some catching up to do. In the last episode, I screwed up a little bit. I corrupted my save files, or at least my videos. So there's a little bit of changing. I did some reorganizing. We did some small commissions. The most important thing we did is we tried this horse, and I wouldn't get it. It's a lot of money, and it followed you all around the farm, and yeah, that's it. It's way too easy, it's tired, fast, and yeah, I got a fish display. That was not what I was hoping for, and I will tell you what it is, why I'm not so happy with that. Because in the last episode we also started on building a bridge and we needed parts for that, hardened clay to be exact. And hardened clay, you need to make that with a blender. And I don't have a blender. I don't know how to make one. So that's my main problem. And now I can make grinder, stuff for cutter, a lot of other stuff. But I can't make a blender, and I really want to make one. Let's see, what can we build? Lift control, cooking set, a bridge tower, a fish display. Why would I want that? Now we need to wait more days, so the first thing we are going to do is put more research discs. Bring them to the how do you call that? The Petra. Sweet little girl. So let's go to her. I wonder if I can get stuff in the church. We haven't tried the church much, but maybe we should. I guess. As you can see, the horse is only did a few walks with it and it's already tired. And it's lagging. It's not fun to ride because the screens start to shock a little bit. I guess the church is always open. Yes, it is. Hello, Nora.
People want the guidance of the church when it comes to technologies from the corrupted world. After all, these technologies were what led to the destruction of the human race. We need to be extra careful of what we dig up now.
How do I turn stuff in here? I don't know. There it is. Let's see what I can get. What's this? Nitrous seeds. Alright. Crystal tree seeds. That is nice. Crystal from that. But this is kinda it. Alright, I can see how much money they have. Well, there's nothing here for me to shop, and we need help from Petra, because I need a blender, I need it hard. And the most annoying part is the horse can't jump. It can fly through the sky, but it can't jump. And as you can see, it gets tired fast, very fast. Let's see if she likes roses. Maybe she likes something else, but I'm going to try with roses. Because you slowly need to find out what people like, and yeah. You know, you can get married in this game, so I want to try that. Hello, Petra.
Hi, did you discover something new?
Yeah,
good. The data corruption on these
It's minimal, I know they're minimal.
If you find anything of value.
Yeah, but I got a gift. Confirm. She loves it. Let's take a look. Oh, wrong button. Social. Where is she? There she is. And this goes slow. She's only 43 kilo. That's some data. She loves roses, alright. A chance at receiving gifts first thing in the morning, alright. Interesting. I guess I should focus on this more often, because I don't know. This is interesting. I wonder what that reputation stuff is. That is interesting. Becoming friends with him. I don't know what he likes, but we'll see. Maybe I should give people more gifts. Be a more giving person. Like this one. Hello, Mars.
I have to hand over all my income to my wife each month. Wish I had more spending money.
Let's see, what would you like? I ain't got anything. I need to make some small gift stuffs. Let's get to the horse and get back to town. Because we have to wait a few days before we can get some stuff for Petra again. As you can see, they're already making progress with the bridge, but they need to wait for me now, and I guess I have to wait for the blender part, because that's my main problem at the moment. Give people sunglasses. Everybody likes sunglasses. Make 10 of those. Update. Ten sunglasses. And let's give sunglasses away. Where are they? There are they. So. Everybody in the house and the round table is getting sunglasses from me. Jago, hello my friend. Let's talk to you. Ready to order? No, I just want to talk to you.
Not sword as it is justice and loyalty. The rest is
Right, and I got a gift for you, man. I got sunglasses. doesn't like sunglasses. Alright. Anyone else? Shooting games. All right. Damn. This is harder than you think. I got some tickets now. All right, let's gamble. This is taking for ages. I guess I need to push the button. This is not my kind of game. Let's take this one. What's this? Let's see. Better at this one. 12 batch. Alright, how much batch do I have now? How do I see how many batches I have? Oh, I got 17. Alright. Alright, we need to give more sunglasses away. That was fun. I want to give the mayor one. Ooh, heck, you want one? Hello, old chat. Ooh, my dear Dalala. Where did you go? If you can only see her one more time. Alright, gift, I gotta give you. Come on. You don't give something about sunglasses. I guess sunglasses are a bad idea. Maybe the mayor likes them. If he likes them, he gets them all.
My son Gust is nothing like me. Well, except for his talent and good-looking face.
Is your son? All right. All right. I guess sunglasses were a bad idea. People don't like sunglasses. Messy eyes. I think you need sunglasses.
The book is the ladder of...
Very generous, yes I know I am, but nobody likes my sunglasses. Maybe the kid. Ooh, Alice. Hello.
I haven't seen you. Have you ever visited?
And let's see if you like my sunglasses. Thank you. No, you don't. Jack, you want? Who's he? Who are you?
Toby is a troublemaker.
Nobody liked my sunglasses. Well, I gave away all the glass as I got. I really like them. So that was bad. Kinder for the Portia time. Well, I guess we need some rest. And now we know sunglasses aren't a good idea to give away. So, I guess we already learned two things in this video. Don't buy horses and don't give away sunglasses. Alright, let's go to sleep and let's hope we find a blender because we really need one. But I'll have to live with it. Let's see if I can get a cheap commission because I need money. I need something to do. Because without a blender, I can't build a bridge. And without steel cable, I need a grinder for the upgrade for steel cable. So I need a lot of stuff. And it doesn't. I should have invested my data disk way earlier. So now you know two things. Two things. You need to spend your data disk way earlier. And you should not get the horse. And you should not buy glasses. 12 letters. Bronze plate, so I guess I'm doing that one. Bronze plates. See, I ordered a lot of stuff in here, and should even do it even more. Let's see, that can be put in here. I guess I got the bronze plates. So, please put those things in here. Petra gives me once he likes me enough. Mission. Alright, Jeez.
There are many We're still studying the data disk.
Right. Then I get a gift for you. Where is it? There it is.
There are many forgotten technologies from the old world. Most important thing, because we are going to focus at Petra. And oh, come on, horsey, come on, oh, come on, stand still. Stay. All right. I guess we should get one more commission. And if we get that commission, because I do need the money, because Petra is an expensive girlfriend. Let's see what we can get. Hello, Presley.
When I was your age, I worked from dawn till midnight.
Yeah, right. Let's see. Two jewelry boxes, bridges. Two removable batteries, but I don't have the springs, I guess. Tomorrow for some new commissions. And I guess we are going to fast forward because I really want to know what kind of research stuff I'm getting from that those data disks. So I'm going to confirm the sleep, then we're going to see if the 2 days are already bad because I don't know. I really don't know. Ooh, the box is full. We need to empty that box sometimes. And let's see, do we have anything interesting in the boxes? Make that one. Yes, we got the blender finally. All right, how do I make it? What do we need for it? Let's see. The blender, grinding blades. So I guess the next episode we are going to make ourselves a blender because my voice is slowly getting away. I would like to thank you for watching this episode and I hope you enjoyed it. Leave some comments down below and I hope to see you next episode.